we can come back and say it's our first time.
That was like, what's with all the little tracks everywhere then?
Yeah, that's what we seen too. Thought it was a good spot.
All I gotta say is you're good for the channel. Both of you.
Somebody put some time and money into this.
Yeah, this is all done and they obviously gonna set up a spot for hang out.
Yeah. We're definitely gonna.
She made her though.
So I figured I'd show you guys the one downfall to this truck is it's not the easiest to replace batteries in.
Battery change.
Let's get back to her.
I just don't know if I'm gonna make it out of this one. Yeah, I guess I, as long as I can see. So as long as I don't see the truck, because of the where the thing sits on here. Your turn. You're gonna have to do a couple of ziggy zags just to get up that. But with wheel coverage, you should be able to get up this. There you go. Yeah. Come on. Getting caught up watching you for real. There you go. Man, that thing is capable, eh? Damn Ford drivers. I'll make it off. Yeah, squeaky. It's Betty Ford over there.
Betty Ford.
I'm not even fucking budgeted.
Man, that thing is sweet. This does perform really well.
It's a beautiful truck, man. It's oh, that's right. Huh?
Let me light a smoke for you.
I made it. That's all that counts to me. Mm-hmm. I actually did that hill, so. This thing is like badass.
Could you imagine it without that system?
Yeah, I think I even caught that on camera.
The corner where you are.
Recovered well. Yeah, because you got the same approach, so once you get going, you should be able to get up there. There it is.
I don't have a proper approach angle.